Just before the vote, an EPP friend of mine said that there was nothing so annoying as people being wise after the event. And I responded that we were in fact being wise during the event and had been wise before the event. What's happening now in the Eurozone was not just predictable, it was widely predicted. It had all the inevitability, to choose an apposite parallel, of a Greek tragedy. We had the hubris of the early days when everybody pretended that Greek and German debt were interchangeable, when a productivity gap of 30% opened up, and when the markets didn't intervene to impose a correction of their own. Now we're having the nemesis, but we won't have the catharsis until Greece and the other stricken countries are able to print their own currencies, price their way back into the market, and start exporting their way to growth again. One is never popular saying, "I told you so." Nonetheless, it does seem a bit unreasonable if the other member states are prepared to pay all these extraordinary prices, or at least inflict these prices on their peoples. It does seem unreasonable to send us the bill. It's not our problem. We kept the pound.